Welcome to Morningstar. I'm Holly Black. With me is Lena Simbalic. She's from the Morningstar Manager Research Team. Hello.
Hi, Holly.
So this week it's been International Women's Day, so we're thinking all things female at Morningstar. You're going to talk us through some of the rated funds that are run by a female fund manager. Where should we start?
Yes, so I wanted to start with JPM Asia Growth. And actually, it's interesting that some of the biggest funds managed by women come from JP Morgan. And in fact, 45% of the growth of the global assets are managed by or co-managed by women. And the first two female managers that I'm going to talk about are from JPM as well. So Joanna Kwok has co-managed the gold-rated JPM Asia Growth with Mark Davids since 2015, and she has a longer track record on the silver-rated JPM Asian smaller companies, which she has led since 2013. Both track records are impressive, with top quartile performance in their respective peer groups over 3 and 5 years. And Joanna attributes her success to a disciplined investment approach with the support of a big research team. The approach is quality growth, favoring stocks with quality franchises as well as sustainable return on invested capital. Unsurprisingly, for a growth-oriented strategy, it tends to overweight sectors such as technology and consumer discretionary, while the largest underweights are in cyclical sectors such as materials and energy, for example. So the strategy would typically have names such as TSMC, Alibaba, Tencent. So the strategy is currently $6 billion, but the estimated capacity is $10 billion, so it's still open.
So that's so interesting that JP Morgan have such an equal weighting of female and male managers running their assets. What's the second fund from JPM that you've got for us?
Yes, so the second fund is JPM US Equity Income. And it has been managed by Claire Hart. It is rated gold by Morningstar as well. It happens to be the largest US equity strategy managed by a woman. The strategy's total AUM is $34 billion. It is still open, though, as well. Claire has managed it since 2004. She focuses on companies with attractive dividend yields, but also favors high-quality companies, so those with durable franchises, consistent earnings, and conservative financials. The preference for quality is demonstrated by a higher percentage of wide mode ratings compared to peers. And given her investment style, basically which is seeking sustainable income from healthy companies rather than maximizing yield and compromising on quality, it leads to the strategy's risk and downside capture ratio lower than peers, which is quite an attractive feature as well. And finally, Claire won Morningstar's Fund Manager of the Year award in 2020. Recognizing her remarkable style and approach and leading to exceptional returns.
She did indeed. So we're moving away from JP Morgan for our final fund. What is it?
Yes, so the final fund is Legg Mason Royce, US Smaller Companies. It has been managed by Lauren Romeo since 2011. And Lauren is a seasoned manager with 27 years of investment experience. She has consistently implemented Royce's trademark small cap investment process. It focuses on buying quality names with sustainable earnings, high return on investment capital, and strong free cash flows as well. A key part of the process is buying such companies when they're out of favor. So basically, she seeks to buy a stock trading at a 30 to 50% discount. Although the strategy has struggled lately due to the value style headwind, it has consistently scored highly on quality metrics and high ROE and lower debt to capital ratios compared to the index and peers. And finally, the strategy has also earned its above average Morningstar sustainability rating.
Lena, thank you so much for your time. For Morningstar, I'm Holly Black.